Oh, hi, Ethan. Are you doing good in school?
Yeah.
Cool. I'll see you around, dude. Take care. Have a good day. Don't stay too long.
Oh, hey, Ethan.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Getting a drink of water.
No, you can't.
Oh, why not?
Cause you can't.
Well, I'm doing it anyway.
No.
Okay. Well, see you around.
Makes me want to end it all.
Complex, you don't understand me.
Hey, Ethan, I like your sweater.
Stop!
You always think what's wrong.
Oh, Ethan. Hey, Ethan, that was a pretty good slap.
Yo, Ethan, I know something's wrong.
Leave me alone, I'm fine!
It just seems that something went wrong. We used to be like troll buddies, and now... You need to get your groove back, man.
I'm not a troll. I can't. I'm not a troll anymore.
How am I supposed to get my groove back?
Well, the first step is... getting wet. You just need a little bit of water.
I need to sit.
Oh, here you go, buddy. Take a seat.
But yeah, all you have to do is get some water in your hair.
Why?
Did I ever tell you how I lost my groove?
I mean, it's the name of the movie.
What?
Nothing. I have a wet towel, and I'm gonna get you wet one way or another. Seth!
I got you, bro. Don't even worry.
To go back to where it all began. Fountain Zero. Fountain Zero.
We are not having that.
Where's Seth?
Body there.
How do you think she died?
Probably drowned.
Well, let's get to it.
Can we move it?
Sure.
Yeah, because I need to find a way to, like, you know, drink some water. I can't kind of do that when there's a body in the way, you know. Kind of need to get there.
I hope this works.
My water.
So guys, I hit the dead book.
Seth?
Oh, hey dude. Oh, well, I'm the new
water tool.
You know, it's a pretty great job.
It is, huh?
Yeah.
Well, have you thought of any other jobs recently?
Nope.
This is what?
This is the only one.
Well, can you let
me... Oh heck, let me drink water!
Well, Ethan, it looks like I'm the new water tool now.
Wait! Something's different. My hair's dry.
Just doesn't feel the same.
I'm back. I don't.
Look what I found on the ground. It's a fig bar. You can tell that it's nature because of its rustic art style. And it's delicious too.